Today, I can also announce that the United States has set a new goal of reducing our net greenhouse gas emissions by 26 to 28% below 2005 levels by the year 2025. This is an ambitious goal, but it is an achievable goal. It will double the pace at which we're reducing carbon pollution in the United States. It puts us on a path to achieving the deep emissions reductions by advanced economies that the scientific community says is necessary to prevent the most catastrophic effects of climate change.
我们发表了关于应对气候变化联合声明，一起宣布了各自 2020 年后的行动目标，同意共同推动国际气候变化谈判于 2015 年巴黎大会。 如期达成协议，并深化两国清洁能源、环保等领域的务实合作。太平洋足够大，容得下中美两国发展，中美两国也应该携手为亚洲安全做出贡献，这是相辅相成的，不是互相排斥的。 中美双方应该继续就亚太事务加强对话和协调，尊重和照顾彼此在本地区的利益和关切，努力开展包容协作。